Yay, ho, little fish, don't cry. Come on now, I feel tired. You've got to help row.
Really? Gee.
Put in the pins. Put the oars in the pins. We got to go someplace. Now, when I say three, you row.
All right. I'm ready.
One, two, three. That fine school you go to, you row on your back, huh?
I was too anxious, I guess.
Ah, never mind anxious. You leave me be anxious. Now, come on. One, two, three, row! Row! We can get someplace. Bottom of the ocean, I think, maybe.
Nothing going on here now. That fish, he have meeting down below. He tell all other fish there's something not so funny going on.
Has your father been dead a long time?
6 years next month. Seem a long, long time.
How did he die?
He drowned off Cape Sable in storm. Wave come at night and wash him overboard.
Didn't they find him?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What you sorry about?
Well, I mean your father. They didn't find him.
What they need find him for? He all right.
Well, but drowning out in the ocean all alone at night and...
Well, what's trouble about that? That fine way. The Savior, he'd take my father up to Fisherman's Heaven, up with all his old friends.
Quick, he'd take you up. Quick. Just like I pull up these 35-pound feet.
Savior, he see my father all tired and wet down there in the water. So he light the harbor buoy and he say, come on up, old Manuel. I so happy you come up here to help us fish. And my father, he say, thank you. I very happy to come up too. And maybe I show you something about fishing up here, huh? And then they all laugh. And the Savior, he put his arm around my father and he give him brand new dory to fish in.
You think they really fish in heaven?
Well, sure they fish in heaven. What else they do? The apostles, they all fishermen, ain't they? You remember that Simon called Peter? You remember that time when he don't catch no fish in the Sea of Galilee? And the Savior, he stand on the shore and he say, Simon, you throw your net on the right side. And Simon, he throw his net on the right side and he catch so many fish, his net is almost breaking too. Oh, I think the Savior, he the best fisherman. But my father, he come next. And not fishing like this. Oh, no, no. Fish bite all time. When no more fish, the Savior, he make more fish. He make more fish, he make more bread, he make more wine. And at night, he stand watch all by himself. He say, good night, fisherman. You tired now. Go to your bunks. And no snorings, please. Good night, Manuel's father. Oh, that very nice place.
Oh.
Sometimes I think I go there right now. And then I say, now, whoa, Manuel. You gotta be better fisherman first. That Savior, he only give dories to first-class fishermen like your father. So I keep on fishing. I no hurry. I know my father keep place for me and his dory.
Hey, sleepy face, look. You log on the bunk.
Oh, see, I didn't.
Easy now. Easy. He's a big one. And stay off your backside, you hear me? Come on, pull him up.
Trying to.
Oh, you want Manuel help, huh? I think you get blisters. Blisters good for fishermen. Come on, pull him up, pull him up. Hey, what's this?
Yeah.
Hey, pull him up, pull him up.
What is he?
He's an halibut. Big, like mainsail, huh? By golly, my little fish catch fish bigger than he is. I feel my whiskers disappearing.
I told you we'd beat Long Jack and Nate, didn't I?
Sure, we beat everybody. Manuel and his little fish, they beat everybody. We make fishermen out of you, huh, little fish?